Yo, what it do, YouTube? It's your boy JoJo back with another video. And about to head to Texas. You already know what I'm saying. Got committed to a different school, going to Stephen F. Austin State University. It's in Nacogdoches, Texas. So we got the car packed up. It's cold out here. About an 11-hour drive. You already know what to do. Y'all like, comment, subscribe. Y'all stay tuned for the next chapter of my life, man. Love y'all. Peace.
It's JoJo's world. I'm just living in it. Like flex on you haters. Hi haters. Yeah. This is my world, so it's all in my favor. I like all girls, yeah. All type of flavor.
Sleep for most of the ride. My dude's been doing it, going at it like a trooper. You dog, I got still crusting my eyes and just looking dusty, looking rough. But yeah, we're somewhere in Mississippi or Louisiana or something, I think. Only got about 2 hours left. Out here, it's really got ice on the ground for real. I don't know if you can see that or not. Yeah, got that ice on the ground, a little snow. You know what I'm saying? Very chilly out here, like. It's chilly, I ain't gonna lie. We only got 2 hours left until we hit Texas. Hey man, your boy ready. Your boy excited. Got a whole lot of mixed emotions, anxious, nervous, all that. Excited. And I'm just ready for the new chapter, man. I'll see y'all in a little bit. Peace. SFA, about to get my physical. Here with my cousin.
Yo.
But yeah, about to get my physical, do some other preliminary stuff. See y'all in a little bit. Peace.
So it's the beginning of the locker room. Got the nice action jacks. Going to the locker room itself. Got a little mannequin. Right side is the offensive side with the neon lights. Be the standard. Got the left side, defensive side. I got the lockers right here where you get your gear and junk at. Yeah.
Got done with all the meetings in the locker room right now. Kind of lit. Ain't too bad. It's hard, I ain't gonna lie. But I got some gear. About to show y'all right now, actually. Got a little hoodie. That's a fade purple hoodie. Got a little shirt. That's a fade shirt. Purple. Got some sweatpants. You feel me? You know, got some drip for real. The shoes. Another one. Ain't too bad. Ain't too bad. Can't complain. Can't complain. But yeah, got done with meetings. Did my physical. But yeah, been a smooth little transition. About to head to the hotel. About to chill out. And see y'all a little bit. Peace.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, we at Ocean Buffet. Gotta eat some good eats. It's like new China Buffet. It's like new China Buffet back in Macon, Georgia. If you know, you know. But Ocean Buffet, about to see how it goes. But see y'all later. First day of workouts, man. Super early. It's about 5:45 in the morning. Head to the stadium now. I don't know what they're gonna have for us today. I mean, I'm a newcomer, maybe something slight in the weight room, but I don't know. But yeah, we got workouts. I got workouts at 7 with the newcomers, and then we got a team run right after. But I'm gonna let y'all know how it goes, man. I'll see y'all in a little bit. Peace. Finished my workouts this morning. So newcomers, we had to go work out at 7 o'clock. And then right after the lift, we had team run. It's really a conditioning test. We had 10 gassers down and back. Linebackers, we had to make it in 18 seconds each time. Like O linemen had to do like 22 or something like that. D, some of the D linemen 20 seconds, something like that. But linebackers, we got to make it in 18 seconds, man. I ain't gonna lie. It wasn't cake, but it wasn't crazy hard. But it wasn't cake either, you know what I'm saying? But my legs definitely took a little toll, I ain't gonna lie. And then we had to do up downs because people didn't touch the line or people false started or something like that. So we had to do 28 up downs after the run. Ain't gonna cap, that jungle was biting. But, you know, repping SFA gear, got the purple on. It feels a little weird because at Sanford, our rival was firm and they wore purple. And we really hate purple, but you know what I'm saying? But it is what it is. But first day in the books, at least working out-wise for the workout, we did just, like, mostly bench press. And then we did some, like, other miscellaneous stuff, like hang cleans and stuff like that. So it was kind of like in the weight room, just showing us the basics and the fundamental stuff that the coach wants to see from everybody. But it was pretty smooth. It was pretty smooth. The running was the tough part. It was kind of chilly out there today. But, yeah, about to head back to the hotel. Got to figure out. Still waiting to be accepted onto the campus, so that's a bummer. But it is what it is. We're going to get it done. We're going to find a way. So we're about to go to an apartment today, go look at some apartments out here. I think we're only going to look at one. It's called Overlook. Highly recommended by some of the SFA players and stuff like that. Some of the dudes are cool, man. I already met some of them. They're pretty cool cats. I think it's going to be a great season, great year. A lot of people really bought in, ready to lock in and be a part of this program. So, yeah, about to go look at Overlook. And I'll see y'all in a little bit. Peace.
Now, that's style. That's stylish. Now, that's drip.
Come on, you see my dudes rocking the merch.
Now, you got to say subscribe to JoJo's World.
Subscribe to JoJo's World. Subscribe and like.
Got done looking at Overlook. The apartment looks nice, good price and everything like that. Just got to make a decision if I want to stay on campus or move to an apartment. But better head to the basketball game. I see what they all about. You know, I ain't gonna be no Buckyball, but you know, we're gonna see what SFA basketball, men's basketball talking about. So we're gonna see.
Yeah.
Light on in the car. Y'all had you that 39 this time.
Why would you? Why? Why?
That's great. That's slip.
Basketball team straight, they all right. Gotta be the second half, first half. Here's Boo, 23 on guy right now.
Slight girl.
It's all right. So it's like, ain't better than Buckyball. I ain't gonna lie, ain't not better than Buckyball. It's been some questionable stuff I've been seeing out here. Second half, I'm gonna wait on. This is what you want.
All right, I think they're trying to show you up at your own game, guys. Now, baby.
This is World Rats and Infinity. They can take off all your clothes and light the roof on fire. I'm on fire.
Oh, brother, this guy stinks!
Attacking you is something called choreography.
They don't dance.
Huh.
Boy, ain't no way, boy. Boy, ain't no way, boy.
It's not looking too good.
Wah, wah, wah!
It's about time to leave.
Pass the ball!
Yeah, baby. Yeah,
he's ball. Too little!
Please, let's go.
They gotta walk back to Seattle. They can't get on the back.
We got our hop right now. By the end of the day, you know, about to sign off. Appreciate y'all. Peace. Thank y'all for watching the video. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe. See y'all. Love y'all. You gotta do it at the camera part right there.